Thank you, Indus Action, and thanks everyone for having me here. And I'm late, so I didn't hear the first few people talking. So I'm very sorry. I caught part of your talk, so I'm very happy. So every time I come to a group like this and I see lots of people that I have not seen, then one story keeps coming back to my mind. And so I have to tell you the story. Okay, so we start with the story. So there is this very nicely dressed young woman who's walking on the street, and she's under the light, and she's searching. She's searching and searching and searching, looking for something. Somebody comes by and says, "Ma'am, are you searching for something?" And she says, "Yes, I've lost my key, so I'm searching." So this man joins in, they're both looking for the key. Somebody else comes in, joins in, looks for the key. Somebody else joins in. Finally, one person says, "Is this where you lost your key?" She says, "Don't be stupid. I lost it there where my gate is, my door is. There's no light there, there's light here. So I'm searching for the key here." That's what most of us do. That's what most of us do. We search for the key where there is light, where people have already worked, where people have shown you the way. Right? I've been here for 30 years, 45 years to be. I started my first creche 45 years ago, even before your parents were born. Okay. So it's a long, long, long time ago that I started the first creche. And I can tell you I'm outraged. I'm absolutely outraged. And I'm frustrated. Okay? And I think that all of you young people are wasting your time if you're going to be looking in the same places where other people were looking at. Forget all of us. Forget us. We've looked, we've searched, we have found our ways. No way. Government. Right? Till now, we've been talking about government. How do you go there and change government behavior? How do you go and change? My God, you can go and look at the child. Did we ever mention the child over here? We talk about agency. We talk about agency for the government. Now they don't call themselves servants, of course. The servant came in my mouth. I'm sorry. Now they're all government officers. Right? Nobody calls themselves a government servant. So where are we? Where are we headed? In 2030, according to this government, we are going to be a superpower, right? Billions of dollars being spent on infrastructure. We'll have roads, we'll have buildings, we'll have glass-fronted high structures over there. Who's going to work in these buildings? Who? In 40 years from now, it's your child who's now in that first 1,000 years. She is going to be in that market. She's going to be in that job market, right? And is she equipped? No. Sorry, we were working with government. We were trying to change things in government, and we couldn't change things in government. Of course, we can't change things in government. Government comes and goes. Kiske liye interest hai? The politician wants to look after himself. I'm being very careful about saying himself, because we have very few women over there. So we are saying, well, there is this him who's there as God, and who knows that he can say anything. He might have just stepped into early childhood. And mind you, I've been in early childhood when it was with education, with women and child education, and back in women and child. Nobody knows. It goes back to women and child, and I go and meet somebody there, and they say, "Pata nahi kya ho raha hai." I've been doing this, you know, I've been looking after the older children, and suddenly I've been told that I should be. And then you go into the thing and it goes to women and child, and they say, "You know what, we are not even known in, we don't know anything about education. We don't know anything about education." So of course it will be nutrition, like you were saying. Of course it will be nutrition, because that's all I know. What do I want my Anganwadi worker to do? I want them to give them food. Fill up the stomach, and I think, I imagine, I fill up the mind. Do I fill up the mind? I don't. But I'm not even thinking. I'm not even thinking that there is a mind in a child. When do we start thinking that? When? When do we want to start thinking that? Perhaps today, in this conference, in this get-together, can we do that? And can we say, what if there was no government? What if? See, I'm coming from Tamil Nadu. I live in Tamil Nadu. There's no government there. Nobody knows. Nobody knows. But there's no government there. Everybody's doing their own things. And I'm thinking, wow, supposing there's no government at all. And hum seedha hum bachon ke paas hum ja sakte hain. Seedha hum auraton ke paas ja sakte hain. Seedha hum bol sakte hain, ye dekho,
ये आपका फ्यूचर है, भविष्य के लिए हमें क्या करना है, कैसा करना है. यू नो व्हेन आई गो एंड टॉक टू वुमेन डायरेक्टली, दे से व्हाई डिडंट यू नॉट कम अर्लियर, व्हाई डिड यू नॉट कम, दिस इज समथिंग वी कैन डू, ऑफ कोर्स दे कैन डू. यू नो व्हाट वी हैव डन इन आवर कम्युनिटीज, वी वर्क अक्रॉस क्वाइट अ फ्यू 800 or odd communities and in government schools. Yes, we do go to government schools. That's a big part of our story. Okay, but what I thought we could do was to form something that we've called Kasam. Okay, Katha All in School Mission. So, maan lijiye, we are all in this gully. So, this is the gully and we are here. I'm there, I don't work. Okay, and you are there and you work. I see to it that your child goes to the ECD. Okay. And when I have to go to get my ration, and I have some immediate job, I have to go to the doctor, I have to go to the primary health center, which may be non-existent, but I'm going to the primary health center, then my neighbor takes my child to the school. Supposing we say that, then how do you make that early learning center work? See, everything starts with a single step. It's not just Armstrong who said, you conquer the moon with a single step. We are all conquering moons every day, aren't we, in our lives? Aren't we? It's a challenge every day. Sometimes I think, my God, why did I spend my last 30 years in a non-profit? I could have been somewhere else, and maybe. But the satisfaction I wouldn't have got, definitely wouldn't have got. Okay, I'm here. So I think I have 3 minutes. I finished my 3 minutes, I think. Haven't I?
We have 2 minutes.
Oh, I have 2 minutes more. Somebody tell me, because I can keep talking for ages to come.
So
I've only taken 1 minute. Yay, okay. Hey, I'm 71 years old, okay? I'm 71. So I shouldn't be saying yay and I shouldn't be jumping, but I do jump. But I do jump because I like to jump. Okay, so I do jump. So pardon my jumping and pardon my thing, but I must say I'm outraged. This laughter is coming from outrage and promise you it's not coming from feeling very happy with where I am and what I'm doing. Okay? We all try our very best. And at the end of the day, we are saying, I'm sure there's some other way we can go. I'm sure there's a small gully that I have not explored. I'm sure there's something that somebody is doing in Orissa, in Chhattisgarh. Something somebody is doing, which is hatke kuch soch hai. What is that hatke? Do you have it? Do you have the self-confidence to come out and say, this is my idea, we can make it work? Can you do that? Because that is where the future of India lies. Future does not lie in solutions which have not worked. Hum baar baar hum bol sakte hain. I went to government, I talked to them, I make them think. We've done it in Katha. We say, yeah, we've done it, and we've got the ear of this person. This person is saying, yours is the solution for kingdom come. And kingdom does not come. Transfer comes. Right? Transfer comes. And then we are sitting here and somebody comes and says, no. See, I'm the joint secretary here and I know that ye bilkul kaam nahi karega. And I know. How do I know? Because I've been in technology till now. Or I have been in water resources till now. Or I've been in commerce. And I know this is what will work. What are we doing here? I mean, are we working in this field? Are we non-profits? Do we even think of ourselves with any self-esteem that we want for our children? We keep talking about self-esteem for children. And when I go to the government office, I am prepared to demean myself. I'm prepared to go there and sort of listen to whatever they say, because I know they have the power. When do I give myself the power? When we all come together. India's action should do that. When we all come together, then we have the power. Okay? When the children are with us, we have the power. When communities are with us. So can we say, instead of the civil servant, that C is community. That C is child. Can we do that? As soon as you leave one community of civil servants out, you will suddenly find there's lots of light coming into the room. Pata nahi kahan se aa raha hai. But suddenly there's so much light coming into the room. You are laughing, right? Suddenly, I'm feeling, ho jayega. Hum kar sakte hain. Because that woman out there wants something for her child. She wants something for her child. Please wrap up.
Thank you.
I'm wrapping up. Okay. So that's it. Thank you all.